tragedy in Tinley Park tonight as a collision on Interstate 80 took the lives of four teens and left one in intensive care. Good evening, I'm Angela Woodruff.
Yet another car accident in Michigan, this time on a two-lane road.
The incident marks just the latest in a troubling trend of crashes that shows no sign of slowing down.
It was happening all over the country. It was baffling. Like, how could something seem so coordinated and yet so random at the same time?
These kids, they didn't have a plan. They didn't have a point. They just wanted to create mayhem.
It was just a game.
It was just a game.
It seemed like there was no end in sight. There was no way to stop them.
This car's going like 80.
This guy run off the goddamn road!
Literally shut down the whole road. Like, the entire expressway was shut down.
Look at all these fucking people! Look at all these fucking kids all over the place!
This truck just, like, plowed into this group of people.
He just ran over these kids. Like, they were nothing. They developed rules and incentives. I've never seen anything like it.
It was shocking what the U.S. government was willing to do to its own children.
Our backs were against the wall. We could just let people keep dying because it was at the hands of some kids.
It was so fun.
I don't give a fuck who fucking started it.
Everywhere. 70 people.
Oh my god.
Across the entire highway.
Everywhere.
Everybody I know is doing it.
My daughter was charged with 3 counts of manslaughter.
We got my scorecard! Holy shit, this is fucking awesome!
Let go!
Because my son is gone, okay? He got ran over by a fucking car because they were playing some stupid game called Let's Hold Hands.
Let's hold hands.
Let's hold hands.
Let's hold hands.
Let's hold hands.